Gotta tell the boss. Gotta tell the boss.
Fist-sized gem. Why would you create a device that relies on something that not only doesn't exist, but cannot be made by man? There must be something you are not telling me, good doctor, and I want to know what it is.
Boss, look!
Tonight. We hit the museum tonight. And this time, that meddlesome bug won't be able to stop me.
Where are you, Electro?
Not so fast, bug! Or tonight, you're not gonna be the only one who gets squashed.
This is a new low, even for you, Electro.
I'm the one you want.
Fool! This was never about you! This was about power!
Help me, Spider-Man!
Huh? Whoa! How you doing? Hey, how you doing?
This is it, true believers. Spidey's headed for a final showdown with Electro. The sparks are gonna fly, that's for sure. But if our hero isn't quick on his feet, he'll find himself in deep trouble.
Electro's managed to block the exit with electricity. I have to find out where the source is and shut it down. First things first, I have to take out these samurai.
Hey, your kung fu is pretty good.
These samurai are suffering from red, itchy, swollen eyes.
Man, I could use some inner peace right now, but I'll settle for no more samurai.
Wonder what's hiding behind here. This generator must be the power source. Just turn it off. That didn't work either. If I can't get close to it, how do I turn it off?
Wait a second. Do any of you guys know Iron Man?
Electrified swords and armor versus fists.
Aw, oh, that hardly seems fair for you guys.
be working.
Gotta find more pieces. Generator's toast! I can find Electro, get the gem, and save Dr. Watts. Man, a Spider-Man's work is never done.